What's up, plebs? It's your Total Pro Master, and this is turn number 27 of this All YouTubers Hot Seat. We're playing as Egypt, and we have Shattered Reaper playing as Byzantium, Melkor playing as the Turks. After that, we have Lugotorix playing as the Antioch. Did I say that already? Let's go from the start. Shattered Reaper playing as Byzantium, Lugotorix playing as Antioch. Then we have Mr. Melkor playing as the Turks. And we used to have... what's it called? Aegis Reviews playing as Jerusalem. Now we will attack Antioch and we get a pretty decent resolve, which just really can't be bothered. Okay, we can't actually move forward, so let's get you in there. Gonna get a Shisha, I think. Prepare this. Can we get any troops? Nope. We can retrain these guys. Supposed to annex it, but yeah, whatever. Now over here, there's that thing I was saying about. I mean, I could get some ships and maybe try to stop them. Which could perhaps work. Let's get some troops. So he has basically a fleet over there that is moving against us, so we'll try to block it off. I'm not sure if he knows that I know, so gonna try to make that our advantage. Okay, so the next thing, I have to win this battle, which I'll do in a second. Now, I got all of these four spies into Dorylaeum, but they still didn't open the gate, so hopefully this guy will be helping us next turn. Oh shit, there's an army over there. What's that all about? I don't know if you can do much, to be honest.
Yes. We move. How may I serve, Sultan? Our enemies will suffer.
Okay, can I merge any of these guys? We'll leave these guys behind. Okay, so we are. Want these guys to get up there.
I live to obey, Sultan. This is not a place for men to train.
This, you know, Hot Seat's kind of getting too close. I'm waiting for him to attack over there. Lower that. Bring these guys up there.
Our enemies will suffer. I live to obey, Sultan. True, but that my eyes are the Sultan.
Can I get some experience? I guess not. Tbilisi is pretty well defended.
I live to obey, Sultan. As the Sultan wills.
Let's get you together.
As you will. Continuing tomorrow, my
lord. It's time to move everyone, I guess. This guy has the lowest upkeep, so we'll go for them. I have another army over there, apparently. Oh, that's... yeah, okay, now that's there. Not that I really need it.
Orders. We would see you dead, hidden. What is the infidel's name?
Try to get some experience.
I live to obey, sir. What is the infidel's name?
I mean, I should probably just get rid of that army, to be honest.
How may I serve, Sultan? Sultan. How may I serve, Sultan? Sultan. Orders.
I live to obey, Sultan.
Yeah, I'll get rid of them. How may I serve, it shouldn't be that hard of a battle.
The infidel's army will not survive.
Leave just in case I won't be able to get back. He does have a lot of cavalry, but should still be able to win it, I think.
Orders. How may I serve, Sultan?
Yeah, whatever.
We shall end this day in triumph.
Brr, let's go. Why the fuck is this guy the general? Oh my god, okay. That's confusing. Okay, you get up on that hill. All of you just get up there. I don't have the best cavalry, but I have to do the job. Spearmen are definitely not going to be our friends in this battle. Okay, they probably won't come back. Move it. Ah, shit, they're retreating. That ain't good. Let's get out of there then. Let's get these guys in the corner. You just need a bit of a breather, I think. Okay, we're almost at the red line. So percentage wise, we're winning. I think it's time we also bring our infantry up close. Lancers. Shit. Didn't see them. Okay, we just about got them in time.
Victory is well within our grasp. Time our foe will surely see this and lose heart.
You run. Bye-bye.
Victory is well within our grasp. Time our foe will surely see this and lose heart.
Okay, get out there. Don't really need to get 85%, to be honest. It would be good, but no real need for it, to be honest.
The enemy are badly bloodied. The enemy great victories are like sweet nectar. Come.
Yeah, we didn't get it, but as I said, it doesn't matter. Don't need to. That means we can move up to Korum in peace. We can't believe we didn't get into the lane though. No, just so we don't get any. Oh, we can get some troops. Like some infantry. So we don't get any crashes, let's do this one as well. Okay. Try to getting in from multiple entrances. Because why not?
A spy has opened the gates. It is time to reap victory.
Yeah, right. Shit, okay, get in. You get in as well.
Now that the enemy have lost the walls, send your troops to take the rest of the settlement.
Hope the general doesn't die. Because that would suck.
Victory is well within our grasp. In time, our foe will surely see this and lose heart.
Just break. Don't shoot yet. Oh, enough will do. I need you over there.
We have cut off the serpent's head. The enemy general is slain. Let's see how these snakes fight without their head.
Oh wait, they're still fighting. For some reason I thought they're gonna retreat, but okay. Get him from behind. Okay, they're gone. Okay, just go and fight him. My computer is cooking up a bit, which is not the best. It's just useless. Let's get him out of there. Okay, percentage-wise, we're doing all right as well. Shit, get out of there. Why didn't I do that faster? It's mostly just an awful angle, so what I'll do is just have one at once, shooting one unit at once. The fuck? Oh, you really did that? You stupid shit, you know? Okay. Now don't stop now. Hey, sons of bitches. Now you stop. Of course now you fucking stop. What the fuck happened to you? Great. Yeah, I don't think you can break them. Probably into town center a bit. Slowly but surely we'll get him done. We got a few of them. But nothing, I guess. If these guys would stop being fucking retards right now, that'd be quite good. It's a long battle. Let's get you guys up there next. Done enough. We'll actually win faster with the timeout victory. Ugh. And just enjoy this massacre, I guess.
Wisest one, we no. Lost control of the city.
What the hell? Ah, these guys came back. Fuck them. Well, I guess it was wrong. I have a plan. Quickly break them.
Our
Good.
Victories are like sweet nectar. Come, let us drink of the most rare and glorious fruit.
That was actually a very good battle. I think I did that pretty good. Okay, I'll just be exterminating everything because I don't want to wait before I move forward. Yeah, let's get more troops down there. Although I think we'll win faster before we're gonna actually have enough troops to go down there. But whatever. We can send these guys though.
How may I serve?
Yeah, why not?
The sun sets on today's journey.
Let's see if any have any public order issues, not really. Oh, I have this arm as well, right? Oh, he won't be able to beat it, so let's just go there. That's a really depleted army.
How may I serve, soldier?
Kinda sad we didn't get into the realm, but hey, whatever. Let's move one spy over there. One spy up there.
Until sunrise.
I think this is pretty safe.
I live to obey. So what is the evil? I live to obey. So what is the evil? I live to obey, Sultan. As the Sultan wills.
Now let's just build, I guess. In our biggest cities. Okay. That's all of our money gone. So I think Dorylan will fall next. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be really surprised. What else will do next turn? I don't know if anything else will fall. Probably Quorum with the amount of spies we have. Okay, time to end the turn. Antioch is up next. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, make sure to join the Pleb Army, liking, subscribing, and commenting down below. Join my Discord, Facebook, and until the next time, fuck off.